see today's reflected in each SG. He is so big, he's been pulling the heavens to me, but I cannot hide all the emptiness inside. My fleeting heart, once in my dreams I was handsome. No matter how I knocked around or beat and down, I will stand up restored. All of my love has yet to break. I know your strength is what I lack. You've got my back, and now that I've got yours, I have you to thank for lighting up the dark. Because you're here with me, our dreams will soar free forever.
Asuna, does our relationship exist only in this world alone?
That question makes me angry. Even if this is a virtual world, my feelings are real. There's one thing I've learned here. To keep doing your best up until the very end. If we make it back to the real world, I'll find you again. And fall in love with you again.
Aren't you a little old for that?
My age doesn't matter. Come on, no smudging.
Oh, fine.
If you turn around, I'll slap you.
This doesn't seem fair. I can't see it.
Then I'll carry you later. Now, let's go. Set a course. North-northeast.
Right. Hello. Greetings from my mind state, pod by the signs that arise from this fireplace. They're telling me that I'm late, cause I was on a blind date with destiny on a planet called MySpace. Hey, I've been stuck here for a minute, my self-esteem is gone and I've been trying to relive it. If you see it, could you give it? If it hurt, could you kiss it? Cause I never gave it time to tell it they could do it all, to pat it on my back. When they came back to me shattered from the classroom and the challenge from the bullies, didn't matter. I really wish I did, I admit I wasn't thinking, but I'm generally sensitive to knowing all my feelings and I'm really feeling low. They're telling me to go. I'm losing all control, feeling kinda slow, so I'm putting on my shoes while I tie it really tight. Time to say goodnight, cause I'm ready for this flight.